When you dial 911 for a medical emergency, you expect help from an EMS provider.
We need your help.
We need volunteers.
If you can share your time, we can provide you with the training and support you need to get you started.
There are also a lot of other tasks responders do on a daily basis other than answering calls for assistance.
Can you help us?
Public funding for these services is at an all-time low, and it's only going to get worse.
Donate to your local EMS or first response agency today.